Say hello to my little friend.
Hey, what's up guys? Happy holidays. This is the Visa 420 from Border Gaming. Once again, welcome to part 7 of our Call of Duty Infinite Warfare campaign. So, let's get it started.
We'll handle this, sir.
Meet me on the bridge when you're through, Corporal.
Yes, sir. This way, if you would.
Give us a sit rep.
What happened, Ethan?
Distress call from Farron. Should be in your HUD now.
Tigris is under attack.
Are we in contact with Farron?
Solar flares are blocking comms. Gator's trying to locate the position now. Something go wrong with the recon, sir?
We saved lives out there, Ethan. But there were some problems.
What kind of problems, ma'am?
Staff Sergeant Omar didn't make it, Ethan.
I'm sorry to hear that, sir.
Gator, I've got the captain. We're coming in now.
Captain has the con.
Seal the bridge.
Aye, sir. I've zeroed in on Tigris's fix.
Prepare a drop to that location. Commence when ready.
Aye, sir.
Lieutenant Salter, get our jacks on alert. I want Raven standing by for survivors.
Reyes, I don't anticipate it.
Just do it, Salt.
Yes, sir.
Captain, Commo informs me you have a priority notification from the Admiral in your office.
Lieutenant Salter has the con.
All hands, condition 2.
This is a classified briefing regarding the POW known as Riot. Identify yourself.
Commander Nick Reyes.
Raya's mission was to incinerate himself along with the ACE. His implanted transponder would have been destroyed, halting its signal, sending an all-clear to the enemy fleet. Stratcom could only assume an invasion would follow. We need to act on this intel, Captain. Make it your purpose. Top Cat out.
Captain, the ship is in position. We should get you out there.
So I'll get a combat rescue team out there now.
There's no one out there, Reyes.
Gator, call the flight deck. I'll go out there myself.
I'll go with you, sir.
Captain, we've no life signs, no beacons. It's a total loss, sir.
That's a signal buoy.
It's close.
I've got it.
Put it through.
Yes, sir.
This is Admiral Salen Koch of the Olympus Mons. The UNSA ship Tigris lies in ruin. There will be no rest for the enemies of the front. I speak now to the Retribution. We will continue to fight you inside and outside your fading world. Your cities will surrender, broken and weak. We will not fail. Mars Eternum.
We were set up on Vesta. They knew the Tigris or Rhett would respond.
It was an ambush.
Corporal Brooks is right, Captain.
Brooks isn't a corporal anymore. You're Sergeant now. You're the commander of the Marines on this ship.
My honor, sir. We should contact Admiral Rance now, Commander.
No. Staff Sergeant Omar said to pick your mission. Don't let it pick you. That's exactly what we're gonna do. Bring it in. Ethan, log this.
Check.
Stratcom sends us out. We get hit. This time it was Tigris. Next time it's Red. Respect to the Admiral. The desk is not the deck. It's time to raise the black flag and start cutting throats.
Good on you, Captain.
SDF is guarding targets of opportunity out here. We're gonna turn the tables. Set up an ambush of our own back home.
Earth, sir?
We lure the Olympus to Geneva and take it out.
I love this plan.
May I ask how, Captain?
We have access to an SDF transponder. It was planted in the operative who took out the ATIS in Geneva. It was a suicide mission. It would have stopped transmitting when the operative was killed.
So we would have lost our guns. They would have lost their transponder signal.
That would relay an all clear. The fleet would have made immediately.
Interrogative. The guns won't be down, sir.
We just need SCF to think they are. They'll be caught off guard. ATIS will engage their fleet.
Counter-deception. We set the table and they come to eat.
And retribution?
We take Red out of the equation. She's seen enough.
Luminal Gulf, way outside atmosphere.
Response time from that distance would be considerable. We couldn't render aid.
A drop into atmosphere could be catastrophic.
Blast wave alone would be quite destructive.
So hope it doesn't come to that.
Ethan, get our tacticals on the map. Prepare a brief, get a distratcom right away.
Aye, sir.
This could turn the tide of the war, Captain.
I'm counting on it, Brooks. Prepare your men. Get a strike package up.
Yes, sir.
Mac, make sure power's up to snuff.
Captain.
I want that ship, Reyes.
Let's go get it, Salt.
Call it, Captain. We'll execute on your orders. A marker for your mission plan has been added to Earth, sir. It's our last chance to clean up the map, sir. If not, we plot a course for home. Your call.
Captain. Lieutenant. We've suffered unthinkable casualties today. Captain Alder, Captain Farron.
Staff Sergeant Omar. KIA on Vesta 3, sir.
It's a shame. He was a good man. A good Marine.
He died on my watch.
You can't blame yourself, son. Hindsight's a tactical miscalculation we can't afford. I've been informed the STRATCOM has approved your initiative in Geneva. At your behest, the prisoner will be transported to UNSA headquarters. A med team will remove the transponder from the subject, at which point the device will be incinerated.
I'll pilot a Raven to UNSA HQ. We'll make that our base of operations.
If all goes as planned, the SDF fleet, including the Olympus Mons, will receive an all-clear signal and enter our airspace, provoking a counterattack by our Aegis guns. Well done, Captain. Top Cat out.
Switch is set. Let's go home.
Amen.
Collision alarms up.
Away in 3, 2, 1.
Evaluation?
Good shift. Accuracy 0.98.
You're getting good at this, Gator.
You should see me on my bike.
You owe me a ride.
You owe me a race.
Here comes the drop.
Hover on entry.
In 3, 2, 1.
Report.
Error margin 0.0. Perfect drop, Captain.
Superb flying, Gator.
Let's crew this side of the sun, sir.
Got that right. Let's hit the flight deck, Captain.
Make yourself scarce, Gator. Stay out of harm's way. I'll call you if I need you.
Drops are a no-go into that atmosphere.
Copy that. You got the con.
Well, this will either be a strategic act of epic genius.
Or?
Or they'll be demoted and taking orders from me.
I told you we'd see home again.
Not sure this is what I had in mind.
Skipper.
How goes it?
Commander? Lieutenant?
Griff?
I understand you're headed for the surface of sweet Mother Earth.
This is for all the marbles, Griff.
Lots of hiding spots for the enemy and all that wreckage. ATADs and Seekers should help sniff out the bad guys.
Thanks, Griff. You're the man.
Stay safe down there, sir. Don't let that bastard out of your sight.
Prisoner has no idea what he's in for.
Think they'll keep him alive?
Geneva Convention, Article 3.
Too bad.
Make a halt!
Lieutenant? Captain? What that thing did to Tigris, I wish I were going down there with you.
I know how you feel, boss.
Marines are loading up the armor on one. Raven 2 is you.
All ready to set sail here, sir.
Gentlemen.
Sir, they're loading the prisoner in now. Major August wants a word. Call sign, Echo 6.
Batch into our HUDs, see what's going on down there.
Roger that.
You watching this, Salt?
Ah.
Captain Reyes.
Major.
This son of a bitch is a handful, sir. Sooner he's under sedation, the better. Echo is 5 mics out from the UNSA building.
City's evacuated, so the convoy'll move quick. We'll RV with you and the Admiral on the medical hall. What's your ETA?
3 minutes. I'll do it
Roger,
in two.
Roger, out.
Good separation. Atmosphere in 1 minute. Raven flight to ground. Scar 1-2 requesting re-entry.
Copy 1-2. Angle's good. You're clear. Welcome home.
All call signs! Echo Victor's in contact! Taking heavy enemy fire!
That's our convoy, Reyes!
Check, get us there!
Roger!
Visual on the convoy. Get us alongside him.
Convoy is down. I say again, Echo is down. Route is compromised.
Hard copy, 1-1. Do not forfeit the asset. Imperative, we do not lose that transponder.
Copy. Scar 1 will pursue. Get us down there, Saul. Raj!
On point.
Can't get you any closer.
Saul, cover pattern. Stand by for sit rep.
Copy cover. Standing by.
Find the truck, Ethan.
This way.
1-1 to Echo. How copy? Echo, this is 1-1. Do you read?
Assets Echo ahead, sir.
Copy. Take us in.
Where is you, sir? I'll cover.
Major, medevac is inbound. Where's the prisoner?
They took him! At the back!
You go, sir. I'll secure this position.
Fever! I need a comp jam in this sector to isolate the asset.
This is no bueno, Raider.
Saul, he gets to a terminal, kills that transponder. We're burned.
Solid copy. I'll bring the Marines.
Fire!
Everything in place?
Almost, sir. Yeah.
Shit.
A man from Earth dying for a lost cause. Your iron shield burns now. It's unguarded. This is true courage.
Shockwave should disable the Olympus so we can board it.
Yes, sir.
Commander Reyes, what the hell happened out there?
Raya's dead. He destroyed the transponder. We're moving to take Olympus. Red's jumping in now.
All stations, Olympus Mons is weapons red.
Admiral, you need to get to a bunker. They're firing.
Reyes, I want you.
Admiral Reyes!
He's gone, Reyes. They took out HQ.
Olympus is targeting your position, sir. Get in your tackle.
All stations. Target is Olympus Mons. Task is seizure. Admiral Koch is mine.
Gator, drop! Now!
Sir! Influx in 3, 2, 1!
I'm out!
Affirmative!
Get to the elevator.
Ethan, bridge level.
Aye, sir.
You will not take my carrier, Captain Red. We will all die here. I will detonate this vessel and level your city.
Come and get me, Koch. Leave your bridge. Pick up a weapon and fight.
We don't fight. We attack. Earth survivors will live at gunpoint and breathe by permission of the front, Mars Eternal.
Let's get to the bridge before he destroys Geneva.
Copy. Where are we?
In the crew quarters, sir. We'll have to take the long way around. On me.
Olympus is powering back up.
They can scuttle now. Let's press. Where to, Ethan?
Airlock out to the exterior.
See if you can hack one.
Worker drones. They're not armed.
Copy. Get in there.
Got eyes on Koch. I'm taking him.
Sir, you have to stop it before the destruct sequence activates.
We're under attack!
They're using what?
Over here!
Target is still alive. Ethan, scrub that scuttle, secure the bots.
Aye, sir. Bots are standing down, Captain. Olympus C6s are now under my control, sir.
All set, O forces. This is Captain Reyes. We have control of the Olympus Mons.
End that bastard, Reyes.
You lack what it takes to win this war.
I had what it took to beat you, Koch.
Killing me isn't winning. I killed your admiral. Your iron shield is down. Death is no disgrace.
Captain has the con.
Marines, take him away.
Good work, Captain.
Ready to launch on your command, sir.
Olympus Mons.
Don't fight. Listen up. The front is unaware we control the Olympus. We're going to Mars. Ethan, set a drop course for SetDef's orbital shipyard. We'll use their own ship against them and launch a full assault from the Olympus Bridge. The front destroyed our fleet. Let's do the same to them.
What are my orders, sir?
You hold here, Gator. I'll call you if I need you. Overdrop, Ethan.
Mars coordinates locked. 3, 2, 1...
Alright, so there you have it, guys. Part 7 of our Call of Duty Infinite Warfare. If you like the video, just hit subscribe and stay tuned for more. Thank you for watching.